We're going to eliminate regulations that kill American jobs, and that includes getting rid of the Obama administration's new anti-energy rules that will lift your energy bills up by more than 40% very, very shortly. We're going to put the miners and the steel workers back to work, and we're going to get your energy bills down fast.